Hey gang, Bison here. Today I'd like to show you a lantern that Meerkat has. That's his code name. We'll be seeing him briefly when we do a test, but today we're looking at the Bell Howell Tacklight LED lantern with magnetic base. Now here's the box that it comes in. It's one of those as seen on TV things. This is the same company that advertises the flashlights used by special forces and Navy SEALs, blah, blah, blah. It's supposed to last up to 100,000 hours. It runs on three AA batteries. The lantern is made with patented COB LEDs. It's completely collapsible. Like I said, it lasts up to 100,000 hours of light. It weighs less than a pound. It's very energy efficient. It's supposedly twice as bright as an ordinary lantern. It could be seen to 2 nautical miles away. And like I said, runs on three AA batteries. Now, nothing tells you what the lumens is. I did some research. I watched some other videos. I looked at Amazon reviews. And it says it's about 600 lumens. It's kind of bright, but there are much brighter ones out on the market these days. But, you know, for the price, $19, even seen them for like $14. It's a pretty cool tool to have in your camping gear or your garage. I would not use this for like a bug out situation where you may be in some horrible conditions, water, heat, etc. Because, you know, it does say on the packaging, and I inserted the photos in the video, it could be frozen in ice, could be used underwater, could be in fire. Give me a break. I mean, it is absolutely cool for some outdoor activity, but nothing extreme. The plastic construction seems pretty tough and durable. But again, I would not put it near fire. Here's your magnetic base. There is a hook on the bottom. You unscrew the bottom. There's your three AA's, and here's the base. Now, there is nothing here, no rubber, no gasket, no nothing. So putting it under the water, I really would not advise. Water would get in. So in addition to the hook on the bottom to hang it upside down, you also have a foldable carry handle. Pretty cool. And one thing I like about this, it has an internal switch. There is no on and off buttons on this thing. You just simply pull her up and she illuminates. And you pull it down and it turns off. You can see instantly, you can hear a click. I don't know if it comes out in the camera, but there is a little audible click. So here's a look at it again. It seems pretty bright. We will go in a dark environment in a few minutes to actually see. I am in a warehouse here where there's a lot of ambient light coming into the windows, even though there are shades and there are lights on. So we're going to collapse it, and a little bit we're going to go into a dark closet upstairs and see how bright she does get. So stay tuned. All right, Bison back. We are in an undisclosed location, trying to find dark to test the lantern. Here we have a closet. It's like the beginning of a bad movie. We can see it's pitch black in here. Absolutely can't see a thing. I'm gonna test out the brightness. Here we go. Wow, very good. It's nice and bright. We're actually in the ceiling here. Very bright. Great for working in conditions. We'll test the magnet. It's on a round pipe, but there we go. Magnet works great. And it illuminates. So this is great for working in a small space or having in a tent or outside or wherever you want. So there we go, guys. The Tacklight LED lantern. Thanks for watching. Bison out.